in my data preparation, I have to define whether it is input column or to be predicted. Okay? We will examine all of this in the lab. Please ask if you don't understand. It is your right. You are here to understand. I'm here to explain in whatever language, but I don't like anyone, any single one, to lose his time here. If you don't get benefit, you better go somewhere else, right? So don't waste your time. So ask. حتى لو أنا قلت حاجة بالإنجليزي وأنت مش فاهمها سأليني هي بالعربي. Okay? Built my model. We have different models like decision tree, clustering, clustering for segmenting data, forecasting, time series algorithm, association rules for retail and supermarket, who buys what with what, and so on. And then I need to evaluate my model. To evaluate my model, I need to have divide my data set into two parts: one for training the model, one for testing. I assume for the testing model, I take a sample, say 30% of the data, and I hide it from me. And using that 70% to predict that 30%. If it matches correctly, خلاص, my model tells okay. يعني, say Anna, I have 100 records. That tell who will buy bicycle from my shop. خلاص? And the data is all the data, so it is there defined who buy, who bought, or who not. Okay? I hide 30% of the data and build my model to predict those 30% that I know the result. But I assume that I don't know the result. And build my model on this 70%. If it shows good result, and the result shows that are correct for that 30%, so my model is okay. هقولها بالعربي. بقسم الداتا جزئين، جزء 70% وجزء 30%، تمام؟ هخبي 30% كأني ما اعرفهاش، يعني 30% دي فيها نتائج اوريدي معروفة لأن جزء من الماضي، بس أتخيل إنها مش معروفة عندي. يعني سي هاخد شهر ديسمبر ده وأخبيه. وأقول للسيستم بريدكت ديسمبر من ال 11 شهر الأولانيين. فلو طلع البريدكشن بتاع ديسمبر صح زي اللي انا مخبيه بقى المده بتاعي صح. فهمت يا جماعه التكنيك؟ This is حد فاهم حاجه؟ حاسس ان انا مفهوم والله؟ طب انت جوه ولا جاي لانش تايم؟ بس فده تكنيك في الداتا مايننج بصفه عامه ان انا لازم I have to evaluate my model. Once I'm sure ان my model is okay fine I go and do it. تمام؟ كلير؟ I will need to finish this in a few minutes, don't worry. This is the ATL, data integration process. This is the external data, operational data, as you said, from the OLTP systems.